Welcome to McMaster University. I'm Stephen Veldhuis. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering and also the director of the McMaster Manufacturing Research Institute. The McMaster Manufacturing Research Institute is focused on developing technologies for our industry partners to help them improve productivity, quality, and reduce their cost. We're also very interested in adding an element to product innovation. A lot of product innovation is driven by advancements in materials and manufacturing, and we want to be at the forefront of that enabling technology. We also like to take technology that's available to our industry partners and provide them with demos, allow them to see how that technology would impact their production, and give them a sense of what kind of improvements they can make in their processes if they implemented that technology in their site.
My name is Dave Edstrom, and I am the Chief Technology Officer at Memex Automation. And what we do is we create hardware and software that connects to the manufacturing shop or plant floor to machine tools, and then we turn that into common information and we make that available for management and for operators to see how efficient or how productive they are, and then we provide the reports so that they can increase their productivity. You know, while we do R&D at Memex, we don't have the resources, and quite honestly, we don't have the time to do some of the research that McMaster can clearly do. So I think that's extremely valuable for us.
So our research areas are mostly focused on advanced manufacturing. We're looking at a lot of developments in tooling. We're also looking at process optimization and then development of unique and innovative processes that ultimately will result in new products that can be sold both in Canada and globally.
My name is Mike Gardner. I'm the Director of Industry Solutions at Siemens Industry Software in Canada.
It's been a good relationship. I mean, we have a good track record with McMaster. They've worked with us in the past with some of other collaborations in terms of technology and using our software in their engineering department. And so we're really just expanding that and really blowing it up. So, you know, we're happy with how things have developed, and they've worked with us and integrated some of our stuff into their curriculum, and we hope to take on more advanced applications of that.
So there are a number of challenges within industry that are very difficult to solve given the fast pace that's taking place on the plant floor. Our students have an opportunity to step back, apply some academic research, and really dig deep into the problem and be able to apply some of the work that's being done around the world to the nature of problems that they see here in Canadian industry. This represents a really unique learning opportunity and also an opportunity to validate and commercialize some of their research that they're working on.
My name is Melissa Parisi. I'm in my fourth year of mechanical engineering here at McMaster. I think coming into a job, it's nice if you have seen these processes before, especially in the MMRI. There was so much hands-on experience, not just watching someone use a machine, but really they said, figure out how to do this, go ahead, go try pushing buttons on the machine, try writing some G-code, testing it out, and really I got to do a lot of stuff myself that I didn't expect to do on these very expensive machines. So having had that experience to really learn myself hands-on makes me better prepared to do something like that in the workplace. I'm less afraid now to go and approach a machine like that or approach a project like that that I spent 4 months working on. It makes me a lot more comfortable with a situation like that. And really, when you're working in manufacturing, understanding the processes that are going on and not just being on the people end of things.
So within the MMRI, we're very focused on improving productivity, quality, and reducing cost for our industry partners. We've got a number of technologies that we've been developing, and we're looking to apply them now to operations to have an impact and really improve the productivity and help and assist with developing innovative products with our partners.
In terms of the partnership, I think, you know, it could go in any direction, right? I mean, the beauty about software especially is that it's really only limited by your imagination. We certainly provide a lot of capability, but it really it's what the students want to do with it, what the faculty can and what we can do to help them. And so, you know, we see more advanced automotive applications. That's a place where McMaster's been strong. We see advanced manufacturing applications. We've seen a lot of that today. You know, there's a big push towards, you know, the Industry 4.0 and the Internet of Things. And so, you know, and part of that is merging between the virtual software world and the physical world and kind of blurring the lines there. And our technology has a big role to play there. And we're hoping that if we can work with McMaster's faculty and students to really kind of develop those concepts and make them become a reality.